guys, welcome back to our channel.
Today we're going to learn about the great Rajaraja Chola.
Rajaraja Chola, one of the greatest monarchs in Tamil history, ruled the Chola kingdom of southern India between 985 and 1014 CE. His extensive empire included the Pandya country, the Chera country, and the northern Sri Lanka. He laid the foundation for growth of the Chola kingdom into an empire by conquering the kingdoms of southern India and by expanding further to Sri Lanka in south and Kalinga in the northeast. Rajaraja was known as Arumuli Varman before succession to the throne. His other titles include Ravikula Manikam, Oyakondan, Rajarajan, and many more. The greatest event in the life of Rajaraja was building Rajarajeshwaram at the Chola capital Thanjavur. He was succeeded by his son Rajendra, who has further glorified the Chola Empire by invading Maldives, Malabar coast, and the remaining regions of Sri Lanka. Rajaraja issued many coins during his reign. Coins with Sri Rajaraja script is one of the popular coins found in southern India. Here we are going to see one of the rare coins issued by Rajaraja Chola with his title Ravikula Manikam, meaning he is from sun tribe and gem of a person. Now let's see the coin. On upwards, a tiger as in the Chola emblem, a bow as in the Cheras, two vertical fishes as in the Pandyas, an umbrella representing three kingdoms under one roof. On rivers, Ravikula Manikam written in Grantha script. This tiny coin weighs 500 milligrams and 8 millimeters in diameter. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more interesting videos.